Day 4 of absolutely useless things, although this has now turned into a channel of useful things you can do in a Tesla. You can actually make the car drive completely driverless. Now, you are not allowed to do this in the UK, but I have found this very weird way of making it happen. So if you are massively impressed by the driverless Tesla, then make sure that you smash the like and hit the follow, because I'm going to do more that you will not see anywhere else.